Chris, that's a whole different cock lock in the back. What's up, Matt? They just got done at a fire in New Brighton. They got caught with their pants down.
That's where I was heading. And I saw the smoke coming from this one. I was like, well, that can't be. You know, that I would be able to see it.
Oh, you were able to see this from New Brighton?
No, I was able to see it. I mean, I was coming up Fire River Boulevard. And it was just, it was so out of place. I couldn't figure out.
Well, we could see this from New Brighton.
Really?
What's going on?
A lot of these guys were at the other fire.
Oh yeah, they were all spread out. They got caught literally what we call with your pants down. And they still got here within 5 minutes. The tail channel 11 that.
Well, what's the channel 11?
Channel 4.
Channel 4. You got to get and your numbers right.
And they were here. That's them right there.
I'll tell you what, the camera guys and the reporters hated that thing.
Oh, I know they did.
I mean the ones before, you know, they hated it. I mean, they knew.
That was an insult to the volunteer.
Yeah, it was. And they understood that from the day one, and they argued with their people not to do this. I felt so bad for him because,
yeah, you know, all these people out here.
You're driving a truck around with a big frickin' store on the side.
And you got all these people here that volunteered. None of these people are getting paid for this.
I know. Hey, you're preaching to the choir.
I've been with Big Beaver Fire Department for 10 years. That cock loft back there, they just can't get to it.
Well, the ground's dropping away too. The building sits down lower, right? Behind.
Yeah. But they thought that was a separate house completely.
Well, there is another building behind there.
Yeah, but it's connected to this one here.
Oh.